New at midday, a sheriff's deputy is recovering from a leg injury this morning after two people resisted arrest. The Stanton County Sheriff says both Daniel Emkin and Natasha Vanessa Hoff are behind bars after both fled from deputies late Tuesday. The sheriff saying Emkin tried to hide under porch steps while Vanessa Hoff hid under a pile of laundry. Both face a laundry list of charges, including resisting arrest.